Hey guys, GameBoy3800 here, once again back playing more Borderlands the pre-sequel. Ah, that would be good, if it was for me. Well, it is for me, but it's not Tediore. I'm playing as Tediore Athena. You guys, as you can see, every piece of gear I use is Tediore. The reason for that is when I throw my shield, it explodes like a grenade, just like a Tediore gun. That's the reason why. It's stupid, but hey, it works sometimes. Anyways, we're gonna go back to Jack's office. And shut down the eye of something. Why do you have claptraps here? At all? Such a plot hole.
Roland. Ro and I just fought our way across the other side of Helios. Hope you guys didn't have all the fun on this end.
The scientists just shut down the defenses leading to the laser. Got one last thing to wrap up before I send you off, though. Let's stop. Oh, hey, cool. Cloaking device, huh? Thanks, Doc.
Still alive, thanks to you. Much obliged.
Yo. You are great. You're great. You guys disabled the defenses leading to the big-ass laser. We're gonna head off and shut it down, but I'm gonna summon my personal escape ship to get you guys the hell out of here. Vault Under, hit that button over there.
What button where? Oh. What?
Plan, everybody. Dr. Gladstone here informed me that one of you might still be a traitor working for Zarpadon.
Might? I said might.
Hundreds of innocent lives are on the line here, kiddos. I just can't take the risk. Shoot me in the back once, shame on you. Shoot me in the back twice. For what it's worth, I am really sorry.
They should already be dead. Oh wow, he hit his face and it exploded!
Oh my god.
Huh, that felt good. Anywho, let's talk. the path to the Eye of Helios is open. Get through the inner hall and open that fast travel network so I can shut her down. Roland, Lilith, you stay here, defend my office. I need to retreat here later.
Sounds like a plan.
Roland, he just murdered...
Sounds like a plan. We'll see you when you get back.
You know, if I hadn't airlocked those scientists, one of them might have turned those defenses back on just as you were walking through. Would have fried you like a skag steak. Think on that.
Those people were frightened. They would have done nothing.
Eh, they're not wrong. Stand still. Let me give it a thing.
Disagree.
I'm gonna go for the thing that's worth more because I can't use either.
Get to the other end of the inner hall and we can shut down the Eye of Helios.
All right.
Jack just killed. What does it matter? We're close to completing the mission.
Oh, okay. Well, if you need to talk, you know where to find me. I don't like hearing you all sad.
Thanks for checking on me. As did you. Pandora had to be saved, regardless of how horrifying Jack's decision might have been.
I accidentally sold one of my Tediores. There, that's the one I wanted to keep.
Don't have too much fun.
Bell come, I fix you.
Hey, there's one. Very long recharge delay, though. But I do really need a new one. Because this one is so bad. There, now I have a slightly better shield. Just takes stupidly long to get back up. If I was going as a melee character, that'd be amazing because I could get the bandit stuffs. Well, I'm sorry, not bandit. Scav! I was about to say, is there no one else here? Get wrecked.
Get ready!
I tried!
That's your way to go. All the way to the end, basically. Awesome. Why is there a giant claptrap there? Someone shoot it. Get wrecked. Why am I losing so much health? There is nobody behind me. I should not have died at all there.
I'm back and ready for more.
Oh, you suck. No, you weren't. I'm in water. Get me out of the fire. Oh my god. Such accuracy. Okay. No! Athena, you die too much. Please stop. Actually, is there a fast travel? Yeah, there is. Let's go back to Concordia and look for a better gun, like a laser that actually has ammo. And buy some stuff from Crazy Earl, because we have some moonstones. That's not one.
Bad guy's a new one, huh? Don't have too much fun.
Did you hear Jack killed in there?
No. There's another gun machine over this way, and then a med vendor too. Really? Only this one? I mean, you know, I'll take it.
Now, Mick, I've always got to stock. Check back later.
Low gravity is no laughing matter. When you jump in a low grav environment, take a moment to consider where you're going and where you'll land. Otherwise, you could end up in an embarrassing situation.
Let's see what's around here. Slot machines are a thing, right? Can't use you. Moxie's secret chest thing is gone. Let's hope we get something from the slot machine. Moonstone. More moonstones. Which will be good for Earl, but not good for me. I would like to have a Tediore laser. That's not one. Neither is that. Just any Tediore laser will be good. I'll do this to about maybe 1500. Oh my god, stairs, what are you? Alright, found a few extra dollars. We should be not terrible. A few more. Fire to the ore. Hey, there's something. Keep a hold of that. One more and that'll be it. There we go. Now we gotta go find Crazy Earl, wherever he is nowadays. Bank, assault rifle, grenades are good. Lasers are good. Pistols. SMGs twice. Shotguns twice as well. And what else can we get here? Let's go for pistols. Okay. Now we're doing not terribly.
When you think murder, think Marcus.
Keep that and that. So that. There we go.
The mayor's dead? Come to
me. Ooh, I like to look at that shotgun. What is that? Probably the Jacker cannon or something. Some unique gun. Okay. Now we can actually go and do a thing. Oh my god, what killed me? Barrel, screw you. There we go. Yes, you did, and you failed. No, you weren't. I killed you. You're dead. Okay, where is this thing? Even have to go to shore. That was my own grenade that got me, wasn't it? Get back here. One more shot was all I needed. This gun is completely useless in Fight for Your Life. Where am I?
I'm all the way back here. Why?
I need a much better grenade. There's a much better grenade. I have no money. Sell that, sell that. There we go, I have money.
You're my millionth customer. Good luck. You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I bet you
Or where do I actually go? All right, it's longbow. That makes it even better. Make sure I didn't buy a rubberized. There we go, that was cool. I picked these up for grenades. Okay, now I believe I can go through here without dying. Awesome.
So, welcome to the access tunnels. Had to shut them down a while back because of some sort of viral infection. I'm sure you'll be fine, though. Just don't. You know, inhale.
Yeah. Okay.
These tunnels would have housed a high-speed shuttle system if we hadn't stopped construction. That said, the tunnel leads directly to the Eye of Helios. It'll be a schlep, but you can make it.
Define schlep. I'm gonna define it as... Okay, let's go.
This section of the station suffered some sort of infection a couple of months back. Got locked off from the rest of Helios. The workers may have gone a little, cannibalish.
Yeah, that's no big deal. So does that make them rats? I'm gonna go ahead and call them not rats, even if they are rats. Hey there. Oh hey. Get wrecked. How did I not get this one?
Fire! Sugar, I don't know how many more of those shots Elvis can take. Don't call me. Look, we're nearly I saw what you did with those scientists.
What is it now? Are you gonna give me a talking to? Tell me how I'm gonna pay for my actions?
No. It was the right decision. You exchanged a few lives for the safety of many. Exactly what I'm doing.
Well, not exactly. I'm not a crazy asshole with purple crap on my face.
Oh, what the hell is this guy? A boil worker. That's really safe.
See, you've met the infected. The other workers call them boils. Whatever. Angry bastards really dig eating people. Keep your distance.
If it is a reskinned rat, as proven by that animation there.
This isn't your fight, Wolf Hunter.
Except I'm fighting it, so yeah, it is. You're wrong. And this pistol isn't terrible. I think I killed the thing with it. Oh, hello.
No coming back from that.
Oh, come on. There's no one near me either. I think I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. Might be a bit early, but I don't care. We spent some time on the slot machine and found some guns we can't use. Awesome. Okay. So yeah. If you enjoyed that, then please go ahead and leave a like, favorite, comment, share, and of course subscribe for more. Thanks, Gamboyo. I will see you in the future.